getting the first figs. The zucchinis are developing some powdery mildew on the leaves and also on the stems. I just mixed up a spray bottle. It's got 1 teaspoon of the garden friendly fungicide and 1 teaspoon of neem oil. The neem oil does say that it can help eliminate powdery mildew. And the leaves look a lot healthier. There's hardly any sign of powdery mildew. One thing I like to do, I'll take a round file and remove some of the excess plastic in the spout. I wrap the spout with some Teflon tape so it doesn't leak around the collar. These are my favorite watering cans. They're super heavy duty. This one is about 10 years old. I wear these gloves and long sleeves when I harvest pole beans because these leaves and vines are sticky and itchy. And if I reach in here for a long period of time, I'll get an itchy rash all over my arms.